Clear. Customs. Clearance. Appreciate. Line. Staff. Detail. Indeed.
现在让我们先来听一遍对话，也许有些句子您暂时还听不太明白，没关系，稍后我们会带着您进行细致的学习。
My gosh, I can't believe I'm arriving in the USA.
So exciting. Is it your first visit here?
Right.
Have you cleared your luggage with customs?
Still on the way.
Well, let me tell you some details about clearance.
I would appreciate it.
Line up with your bags and open them for checking by the staff. After going through, you can pick them up at the pickup station.
Thanks, indeed.
现在我们就一起来学习对话中的词汇和语法。认真学习之后，您就可以把这段对话听得明明白白的了。
My gosh, I can't believe I'm arriving in the USA.
My gosh, 是口语中表示惊讶、感叹的用语，翻译成天哪。
So exciting. Is it your first visit here?
Visit 在这里是名词。The first visit 是第一次访问的意思。
Right.
Have you cleared your luggage with customs?
Customs 是海关、关税的意思，它只有复数形式。你要把它和 custom 习惯区别开来。
Still on the way.
On the way 意思是在进行中，也可以用 underway 来表示。
Well, let me tell you some details about clearance.
The details about 是指关于什么什么的细节。
I would appreciate it.
Would 在这里不是 will 的过去式，而表示意愿。例如 I would never see him. 我永远也不想见到他。
Line up with your bags and open them for checking by the staff.
Line up, 意思是排成行、排成列。With 在这里是带着的意思。
After going through, you can pick them up at the pickup station.
Pick up station, 意思是行李处。介词 after 和后面的动名词短语构成句子的时间状语从句。
Thanks, indeed.
现在您要模仿外教的声音。